So one loaf, 1,000. The second loaf, to another 1,000. The third loaf, to another 1,000. The fourth loaf, to another 1,000. And the fifth loaf, to complete the 5,000 men. One loaf, 1,000. How can you explain that? So when we're talking about kingdom economics, we are talking about what God can do. God is the important part of this formula. And it's very hard and difficult and maybe cannot happen to you, my friend, because you don't believe in the miracle working God. It can happen to us. We experience that most of the time, nearly every week or every second day. The food on the table, the food that arriving home. People bless us with money. We just came back from going to town. We walk down to town from Turek. We walk right down to the ANZ bank. Outside the ANZ bank, there's a coffee shop there. Normally we walk down. We have route 1, route 2, route 3, and route 4. Just help me to on the daily exercise. So when we walk down and we buy the coffee, sometimes we have the coffee there, and then we just grab a cab, $2.50, and come up again. We can do that every day, or most of the time. It has to be not less than 3 days in a week. I have to walk down. I have to allow the sun to shine on my forehead. Why? Because I need that sun created by God to put some energy, some power into my skin, into my system. Because sun is very good for us. That's why outside workers, they are always have that strength in them, physical strength, because of the sun. Our forefathers in the village, that's why they live long. That's why they can work and work and work, because of the sun. It's always good to expose yourself to the sun, at least, according to some doctors, at least 20 to 30 minutes in a day. So that's a tip for us, general knowledge for us, during this Business House Bible study. So when we talk about kingdom economics, we are talking about that part of miracle that only God can do. That's where our faith in believing in the Word of God that can happen. We just came back from a 7 days cruise. The real price for that cruise is about 60 grand. Are you hearing well? 60 grand. And because we fast and pray, we are asking God for a timeout, they gave us nearly 60% discount. 60%, more than half, 60%. And before we go and pay, they drop it again to somewhere near 70% discount. Praise the name of Jesus. It's the first time me and my family to go on a Captain Cook cruise. But because of the favor of God, because of the flavor, because of the coat of many colors, that's why, my friend, your closeness with God can bring favor to your boss, bring favor to the government, to the authorities. Wherever you go, there is a favor always on your life.